everyone, I Sakshi and welcome you once again in another career guidance video. Today I am here with the details of one such course that can really enable you to play an important role in the field of healthcare system. No, I am not talking about physicians, neither I am talking about nurses, nor any other indoor medical staff. These are the professionals whose role starts well in advance. They play a very important role, but always work behind the scene. If you are still guessing, then let me put your mind to rest. I am talking about medical lab technicians, and the course is DMLT, that is Diploma in Medical Laboratory Technology. If you are looking to make your career in the field of paramedical science, then this video can be worth watching for you. By the end of the video, you will get the aware to most of your questions, like what actually DMLT course is, what are the required eligibility conditions to join DMLT course, what is the career prospects and job opportunities after completion of DMLT course, what is the fee structure, what are the skills required, and what is the salary and pay packages after completion of DMLT course, and what are the top recruiters of a DMLT degree holders. So let us start with a very basic question, like what actually DMLT course is. So Diploma in Medical Laboratory Technology is a 2-year entry-level program designed to impart the knowledge of inspecting, testing and identifying various diseases. Divided in 4 semesters, this practical skill-oriented program is designed to give you the deep knowledge of various laboratory programs. Now, I would like to tell you about the eligibility conditions. Before I want to tell you about the specialization which a college provides to its DMLT course. This is microbiology, clinical chemistry, clinical biochemistry, biostatics, molecular biology and applied genetics, clinical pathology, hematology, immunology and immunological techniques, radiology, electron microscopy, coagulation, parasitology, biomedical techniques, cytotechnology, ultrasonography, bacteriology. And now I would like to tell you about the eligibility conditions. If you really want to do the course of DMLT, then the eligibility conditions. So you have to clear your 12th class with physics, chemistry and biology as the main subjects, and having 45 to 50% of aggregate marks at this level. Along with these qualifications, you must have certain required skills, and these are required skills. Here you should have the analytical judgment skills, you should have ability to conduct research and perform designated tasks with good speed, efficiency and accuracy, basic computer skills, discipline, attentiveness and patience to interpret technical as well as scientific data. Next one is, if you really want to do the DMLT course, then it is necessary to know about its admission process. There are 2 basic ways of its admission process. The first basic way of its admission process, which is very common, that is on the basis of marks obtained in the qualifying class, that is the 12th class. In this, college are preparing a list on the merit base. And second one is on the basis of rank obtained in the entrance exam conducted at institute or state level. On second, they are conducting the entrance exam. According to the entrance exam, they are giving you the admissions. Now, next one is the syllabus of DMLT course. The syllabus of DMLT course is divided into 4 semesters. And in these 4 semesters, you will do the study about different subjects. And you will also get the training like classroom training, medical laboratory training, seminars also you will attend. Now, these subjects you will study in semester 1, human anatomy, fundamentals of MLT, basics of clinical biochemistry, basic human science, English communications, professionals activities. In semester 2, you will study the subjects human psychology, physiology, basic pathology, fundamental biochemistry, microbial instrumentation, information and communication technology, community development. In semester 3, the subjects you will study about human physiology, clinical hematology, metabolic and technical biochemistry, technical microbiology, community development activities second. In semester 4, you will study the subjects histopathological techniques, clinical biochemistry, clinical microbiology, clinical pathology. Next one is pathology lab. These are the basic subjects which you will study in any institution if you are taking the admission. These are the common subjects. Now, I would like to tell you about the top recruiters of top institutes of DMLT. If you want to take admission in the government institutes, then you can go for Kanyakumari Government Medical College, Nagarkoil Tamil Nadu, Calicut Medical College, Kozhikode, Government Medical College, Sangli, Indian Institute of Paramedical and Community College, Bangalore, Institute of Paramedical Management and Technologies, New Delhi, Medical College, Aurangabad. Next colleges is Medical College, Nagpur, Tripura Institute of Paramedical Science, Agartala, Government Medical College, Amritsar, and next one is Midnapur Medical College. If you want to take admission in private institutions, so then you can go for these private institutions are Anand Institute of Medical Science, Om Sai Paramedical College, Haryana, Adarsh Paramedical College, Amritsar, Arogya Medical College and Hospital. Now, the fee structure. What is the fee structure? Although the fee structure is depending upon in which institution you are taking the admission, still the basic fee structure I want to tell you about is rupees 5000 to 1 lakh per annum. This is the basic fee structure. Rest it will be depend upon the college. Now, I would like to tell you about the career prospects and job opportunities. Although there are various paths open after completion of your DMLT course. So, these are, you can find employment after getting the diploma in medical laboratory technology. You can do the job in blood banks, nursing homes, pathology laboratories and private and government hospitals, etc. Next, you can find employment in laboratory assistant, consultant, lab supervisor, healthcare administrator, lab coordinator, laboratory information system analyst and educational assistant, consultant, etc. Although you can work as a medical writer, MRI and X-ray technician, pathology technician, instructor or tutor, veterinary related assistant. Now, top recruiters. What are the top recruiters companies after getting DMLT degree holders? So these are the top recruiters which you can join after completion of your course, like Lal Path Labs, Max Healthcare, Ranbaxy, Apollo Hospital, Medanta, Fortis, Sun Pharma. Now, the mostly asked question And the question is, what is the salary package after completion of your diploma in medical laboratory technology? The basic salary package, I want to tell, that is rupees 2.4 lakh to 3.6 lakh per annum. After getting some experience and expertise in this field, you can earn 7 to 8 lakhs per annum. And there is no upper limit for them who have opened their laboratory in some good localities. So that's all from this video. I made an honest attempt to cover all the viewpoints related to DMLT course. I believe this video will be helpful for you. If it really so, then click the like button, and for more updates and regular notifications, press the bell icon. I'll be back again with some more informative videos. Thanks for watching.